Robert Tisdall, who secured the 400 metres hurdles for Ireland, is seen winning the semi-final.
Here we have Duncan McNaughton of Canada, winner of the Olympic high jump at 6 feet 5 5/8 inches.
The first heat of the 100 meters sprint was won easily by Eddie Nolan of the United States team, who captured the title on the following day.